The F-22 Raptor, a fifth-generation fighter jet designed by Lockheed Martin, boasts an impressive array of weaponry, ensuring its dominance in the skies. As a stealth air superiority fighter, the F-22 is equipped with a combination of air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles, tailored for its role in securing control of the airspace and engaging ground targets when necessary. An ability to track and hit targets at different angles and longer ranges not only improves survivability, but greatly helps attack maneuvering in combat. The F-22 is engineered to fly high and fast, cruising above the speed of sound in a lower power setting than other aircraft. Inside the Raptor's armament. The aircraft typically carries 6 radar-guided AIM-120 AMRAAM, advanced medium-range air-to-air missiles for beyond-visual range engagements, and 2 heat-seeking AIM-9 Sidewinder missiles for close combat scenarios. The AMRAAMs are renowned for their advanced active radar with an inertial reference unit and microcomputer system, which allows the missile to fly a course to a target area before its active radar turns on to intercept the target. M61, a 220mm Vulcan cannon. The F-22 Raptor is equipped with a single M61, a 220mm Vulcan cannon. This is an internally mounted, 6-barrel rotary cannon capable of firing at a rate of approximately 6,000 rounds per minute. The M61A2 is a lighter and more advanced version of the earlier M61 cannon, optimized for the F-22 to maintain its stealth profile and reduce overall weight. The F-22 Raptor typically carries 480 rounds of 20mm ammunition for the M61, a 2 Vulcan cannon. The 2 new weapons, which have been under testing and development for several years now, are advanced variants of existing weapons, the A9X air-to-air missile and the AIM-120D upgraded variants of each. Now being built into existing F-22s, have already flown in combat exercises. Lockheed developers tell American Tactical Fighter that 14 F-22s have already been armed with the new weapons variants, with more slated for next year. The new AIM-9X will shoot farther and reach a much larger targeting envelope for pilots. Working with a variety of helmets and display systems, Lockheed and Raytheon developers have added off-bore sight targeting ability to the AIM-9X, enabling pilots to attack enemies from a wide range of new angles. Ground attack and versatility. For ground attack missions, the F-22 can be outfitted with 2 1,000-pound GBU-32 joint direct attack munitions and will use onboard avionics for navigation and weapons delivery support. The joint direct attack munitions is a guidance kit that converts unguided bombs into all-weather precision guided munitions. The F-22's internal bay can also be reconfigured to carry 8 small diameter bombs, providing a versatile payload for different mission requirements. F-22 Raptor lethal armament. F-22 lethality is also getting vastly improved through integration of new two-way LNC 16 data link connectivity between aircraft, something which will help expedite real-time airborne collaborative targeting. Up until recently, the F-22 has been able to receive, but not share, data through Link 16. Sharing F-22 digital information has been done through voice radio. Now the pilot is able to quarterback and connect more with other platforms, which helps add more of a multi-domain operations capability, Sanchez explained. The technical steps forward are also helping to network F-22s and F-35s together in war, something which further enables the Pentagon's plan to fly the 2 stealth aircraft together in a complementary way. The F-35 was specifically engineered to support the F-22 in combat. In fact, the F-35 and F-22 have already conducted operations together in the CENTCOM region. Better weapons will expand the envelope of what is possible as the threat evolves. I expect the F-22 tactics and operational employment tactics will evolve along with these new weapons. For the long term, given that the Air Force plans to fly the F-22 well into the 2060s, These weapons upgrades are engineered to build the technical foundation needed to help integrate a new generation of air-to-air missiles as they emerge in coming years.